goal with goals.
Constantine, one more question for you, just 20 seconds, we're short on time. The CEO of Norfolk Southern is appearing before Congress on Thursday. If you were on the committee that's going to ask him questions, what question would you ask?
I would say, why aren't you considering new technologies that have proven to be able to, be able to capture defects in wheels and bearings when they occur? And why are we still using outdated technology when we know that there is much better technology that can actually make sure that our trains are traveling safe and we can continuously monitor them? It's as simple as why not take advantage of the new technologies we have?
Yeah. All right, Constantine Tirani, Director of the University Transportation Center for Railway Safety at the University of Texas, Rio Grande Valley. Thank you for being here today. Appreciate your time.
Appreciate it.
Rita.
Thanks, Lindsay. Lawyers for former President Trump.